Boom, we're back in. We did, of course, lose our chopper, because, that happens every time. But look at that, there's a car nearby. So at least there's that. Might have to shoot a couple people to get our hands on it. But that never stopped us. Are we even gonna have to shoot anybody? We might not have to shoot anybody.
On alert. We got bad guys close by.
Oh. We have to shoot people.
All day, baby. Think we're good?
They even have some intel. No, don't drive. Look at the intel. Danger close? Where? Oh, just a car driving past. So let's take a look at our intel. Because we have to look at the pictures to know where we need to go. This is a picture of the campus data farm in Cape North. It is the only building with blue lights at night. This is the location where Cromwell's drive can be used to take down the AI's protection. Man, this game is not nice to you for taking a break from the game. If I had the helicopter that we left with, this would probably be pretty easy, right? Not too hard. But because I have things to do and have a life, don't have the chopper. I almost feel like going back and getting the chopper. I think that's what I'm gonna do, because it's just gonna be way easier.
Take the ride. I'll find my own.
Okay. So we're back. Kinda close. I hope I don't die going down this.
I got nothing over here.
And then
hold up. We got bad guys nearby.
They won't see him.
Maneuvering in position. Roger. Moving to the target.
I love watching them lay waste.
Good to go.
Rock and roll.
All clear here.
Okay. It's not letting me reload. I don't know why. Yeah, but none of them are gonna come this way. It's part of the whole plan. Oh shit, I forgot about the missile systems. Please, no. Okay, it didn't hit. Is that one of the places? Let's take a look. What? No. Okay, there's a place way high up with an antenna that's overlooking the campus. We can see that. And this is a pretty obvious design. So let's go looking for those two first. It's probably gonna be at the very top right up there. Our first one. Oh, they already have a chopper. Shit. Did not go well. I figured too many guns on a chopper would be more effective than foot troops. And choppers were so much stronger in wildlands. This looks like maybe a spot we can land.
Sniper's about to fire on us.
Firepower fixes. I ain't complaining.
How do we get up there now? Also, now our chopper's like dead. So there went the idea of... Aw, man. How do I get up there? Yeah, there went our idea of going around in the chopper for easy transport.
Nomad, drone's out of juice.
It's sweet to have it right about now.
Gotta get the blue flowers. Gee, they did not make it easy to get to this place. Oh, there was a chopper at this place. As long as we don't get it blown up, we can take it for exfil. Let me get some water. Where's the water? Oh, I don't need water?
Damn, got it. Yeah, the way to get it done.
We won't let schedule a ton of hostiles.
There's only six total. Oh, never mind, there's more.
Holy shit. Nice shot, boss. Show you the area.
Now everything's crystal clear. Way to get some.
We are wildly outnumbered. Be careful. Contact.
you're just showing off. I know you're coming.
Anybody else? Oh, I saw one.
Information on where I can find this weapon attachment.
There is a place you might want to try looking.
Thanks. Take care of yourself.
They're out here. Keep looking.
No. Oh shit. That was tight. Now, where was that chopper? Over here? Ah. And now we gotta look for our next spot. This one has a gun. Oh, there's drones flying there. Avoid those. Let's take a look at that. It had a description that was probably helpful. Picture of the underwater cable station in Cape North on the northern isle of Twin Islands. The entrance is sealed tight, but there is another way in from the coast in the western part of the province. This is a location where the hard lines connecting the island to the main system need to be severed. Northern Isle of Twin Islands. Another way in on the coast in the west. Twin Islands. Oh, here, that place. Hey, let's get a buyback while we're pretty close. There we go.
You know what we can do?
Lift up at night. So then we can look for the blue light one first. I'm a genius. Blue lights. That's all we care about. Blue lights. What does it look like? Only building with blue lights at night. You can see the tall mountain off in the distance. That has me thinking it's like here. Maybe. Is that blue light? I think those are blue lights. Hey. Okay, it's not exactly what I expected. I thought it would be only blue lights. See, they've got yellow lights here too. That fooled me. Yeah, we may have lit this place up. Okay, we're done here.
Why are you here?
Just had some, you know, some, what do you call these? I can't remember the name. Not chores, errands. I had some errands to run. This one doesn't have a gun, but I don't think we'll need to shoot with it. We better not, because we won't be able to. Let's get that buyback spot first. Okay. Should I test out my parachuting? I don't know. Not yet. I'm checking. I don't know how to do it. Okay, so that's a station. We might be able to get in here. I wonder what happens if I just jump out in the water. Oh, good parachute practice.
Nothing. I haven't seen anything yet.
Enemy forces!
Nice job.
Getting out of here!
He's aware of our presence.
Contact! We
boss.
Stay sharp. Back in the area.
Same again, left.
Watch yourselves.
Grenade! Get low!
I'll give you a better look.
Now I can size them up right. Nicely done.
Keep looking. Whoa.
That's the stuff.
Damn it, someone's here. Be ready for a gunfight.
I'm waiting for you, buddy. Peek your little head. Get that weapon out of my face. That did not work. And we're out. And there's a boat for our escape. And we can take this boat all the... No, it's in a lake, right? We can fast travel.